Welcome to Haleiwa on the North Shore of Oahu. This is my hometown and my family has been here for generations. Before Haleiwa became a tourist destination and famous for its slaves, it was a simple plantation town that was home to farmers and fishermen. Did you know Haleiwa was not the town's original name? In the 1920s, it was changed because of the popularity of the Haleiwa Hotel. Before that, it was known as Wailua Moku, or District. Another popular location was the Haleiwa Theater. Grandma, what do you remember most?
I remember you can go to the movies, get popcorn and a drink for less than $5.
A special part of Haleiwa history is Queen Liliuokalani's love for the country and a church named in her honor. Did you know the clock in Liliuokalani Church was a gift from the Queen herself? Given to her by Queen Victoria in London, the clock not only tells the time, but the day, month, and phases of the moon. Her name is spelled out, replacing the numbers. Haleiwa was lined by mom and pop shops, owned by Japanese immigrants who came to Hawaii to work in the sugar and pineapple fields. All of these supermarkets are now gone. From its history, we now move into the present.
How's it going, dude?
Hey, man, what's up?
So many changes have happened. New stores line the streets with new places to stop and eat. Creep and crawl, I step into the night. Did you know that Haleiwa means home of the evil bird? The name was given because of the large numbers of evil birds seen in the sky. Are you a bad fish too? Even though many surf shops now fill the spaces, some places never change. You can still get the best cheap ice at Matsumoto's. Wailua Community Center is still open for the residents, and Liliuokalani Church still serves the community every Sunday. Baby, you're a big Haleiwa really is historic. In 1984, it was designated a historic, cultural, and scenic district. All new construction must follow strict rules to continue the old plantation look of the town. There's so much more history when you cross the Anahulu Bridge, but that's another story.